And number three, a News 5 update. The Santa Rosa County Sheriff's Office is not pursuing charges against Nico Japanese Steakhouse in Pace. The department says this decision was made because of a lack of witness observations and lack of video surveillance proving that someone intentionally or unintentionally tried to poison anyone. Seven people were hospitalized earlier this month after eating at the restaurant and found out they had meth in their systems.